Ryan Galloway that took the high stick off the faceoff and skated around that entire sequence holding a towel. There's Lindblom right underneath the visor, catches him right on the nose. And then Galloway picked up a towel along the way. He's a hockey ref, showing his toughness there. I've never taken his eye off the puck. Great stuff, and now he gets some work done from Jimmy DeCross and the Flyers athletic trainer.
And he's going to plug that nose up. He's going to play in pain the rest of this period.